Oh, yeah, we're going to war with Crown, man. Suffered the dumbest loss I ever lost in. Dumbest loss I ever lost in MLB The Show just now, man. I didn't understand the overtime rules of baseball. I thought whoever scored first won. Not the case. You gotta win. I don't get it, man. Lost the dumbest loss ever. Shit. Don't even want to play that shit no more today. Only thing that made me feel better is kicking this dude ass, man. I'm mad, man. That's the only thing that made me feel better. Beating up on this defenseless peasant. The hell he come from? 76. What are you doing, man? Crown, what are you doing, man? I lost the dumbest loss I ever lost in my life on baseball just now. Did not know the rules. And they went in extra innings. I thought whoever won the score first won the game. That one ain't the case. You get a chance. Dumb shit, man. That shit dumb as hell. Hey, what the fuck is this shit, man? Man, that shit backfired on you. Yeah, that one kind of hurt. I'm not going there and play till I win. I'm done for the day. If I try again tomorrow. And sad thing about it, I had bases loaded. Instead of me just being patient because he was throwing, he wasn't throwing across the plate. I could have goddamn just
Walked into the end zone and won the ship. I wanted to swing at that thing like a dumb idiot. I know we not. What the fuck y'all doing? Yeah, the work for our shit, man. What are we doing right now? Oh, dang.
Let's go!
Trying to keep the crown in Buffalo, not letting him go. I know y'all kind of irritated about him being in y'all's stadium, but I ain't got to do with that. All the goddamn hall mall, all the chickens, I don't got nothing to do with that. Y'all just have to deal with it. Come on, man. No, we're not. What the fuck y'all doing, man? Attack!
Let's go. Here we go! Yeah. is it?
Let's go, Bills! Woo! What the fuck are y'all doing? Crown will be back. He will be back. I gotta take advantage right now, man. I gotta take advantage. Oh, he done left the party. Get out of here, sucker! Woo! Come on, man. Y'all see what I just did, man? You know, I got beat up on the baseball field. Got mad, got motivated. And told this man, kicking your ass today, man. Kicking your ass. We're trying to go on a 6-day winning streak, man. I don't know if I can do it or not, but I believe I can do it. That's all that matters. If I can believe, I can achieve. I'm tired of this shit with this dude, man. Crying can't fuck with me, I'm mad, man. You know? Peasants get lucky every now and then. Like Marquise 2006. But yeah, bottom line, man. It is what it is. It is what it is. It is what it's not. And what it's not is Crown being victorious. The last two days, I've dominated him 2 games in a row. No need for a 3rd game. It's clean sweep, man. It's quiet now. 2 dominant performances by me, man. No debating. To all you beautiful women out there, you motivated me to kick ass today, you know? Twerking and shit. But to the ones that don't twerk, the ones that got class, you dig? The ones that ain't got all them damn tattoos all over their body. Nothing wrong with the tattoos. I like, it's a lot of chicks I'm in love with right now got tattoos, so I'd be quiet about that. But I'm just saying, there's some women out there that don't have no tattoos. Sweet smelling breath. They look amazing in a sundress. You dig? Pretty toes. No corns, no bunions, no crusts. They out there, man. So all you out there that's suffering right now, man, all you dudes out there that's going through hell, your girl talking shit to you, cussing you out, not giving you no pussy, you're getting Pop-Tarts and cereal for dinner, dump the bitch and get you a better one, man. You dig? Pimps up, hoes down, and I'm out. Baby Mama Hero, man, the greatest of all time. Crown is quiet. I will watch the footage when I put it on YouTube, because I had the headphones down, man. I cannot concentrate when I'm trying to win. I got to put the headphones, take them off, and put them on the bed, man, and focus. And that's what I did. So I will be listening to the gameplay to see what this dude's talking about. If he's singing and singing and singing when he scored, or is he quiet as a church mouse? Let's get it. To all you all that got rivals in Madden, 2K, hockey, FIFA, whatever game it is, whatever console, man. Own your rivals. You hear me? Own them. And I'm out.